HTC B. Hold on. Okay. Hold on, guys. I gotta set up a little bit. Thrice picked. Hey, thank you. That's probably one of the best things anyone can say to me. What the fuck am I doing? What was I doing? Oh, fuck. Where the fuck are my controllers? Oh, here they are. Hey, what happened to me? What happened to me? Hello? Hello? Does anybody know where I am? This might freeze my stream, so... Okay, we're good. A lot of times... It fucks up. All right, we're good to go. I got chat, I got everything. Bring me my cord. Let's make sure it's not too tangled. Hello? Hello? Wait, why is it? Oh, fuck. Ah, God, I have to restart my stream. Hold on.
God, my hair, it's too long. Shut my wrist. Sorry. Shut my wrist and black my eyes.
having some trouble here. Okay.
What the fuck is happening with that?
There we go. It's perfect. Now I got it. Oh. Let me pull up me pants. All right. All right, so you can't see what's going on, but don't worry about shit, man. Man, VR is pretty crazy. I haven't had my headset fit this well ever. I adjusted enough. All right, so many games. What should I play first? What's first on Young Charles' list? Oh, wait. Where are my new games? What the heck? Oh, here we go. That's what I'm talking about. Let's start with a really bad game. Snoozy got this for me. And frankly, I'm really excited to play it. Snoozy, this just shows that Snoozy knows me really well. He knows what I'm into. I couldn't see anything. This thing's all fucked. This game might be straight broken. Let me try another game. Sorry, this is not going well so far. I think I have to restart Steam. Oh, here we go. There we go. My own pet. Hello? Oh. Ooh. guys must be wondering what puppy I'm gonna adopt. The choice is easy. That one. Oh shit. Let's make this easy on myself. Bort. So fucking loud. Sorry. Alright, is that better? Alright, so don't worry, it's extremely loud on my end. I don't really know what to. There we go. Alright. Oh, it's mine own pet! My own pet, and I got chat now. Everything's fine. Hey, my own pet! Wort! Oh man, Wort. What are you thinking, Wort? I'm black now, by the way, Wort. Wort. Wort? Calm down. Wort, Wort. Wort! No, Wort! Oh God, Wort! Wort! What can I do for Wort? What can I do to calm him down? No! My disc! Oh my God, what's happening? Oh my God. This is legitimately the strangest experience I've ever had in my life. I didn't. Is this what's supposed to be happening? Holy shit. Alright. Wort? Okay. I'll try again. Wort! Wort! Please. Wort boy, I'm sorry it's come to this. We're gonna have to put you down, Wort.
Donation alert. Donation. Donation alert. Donation.
That's how you do it. Alright, Wort. I don't know what to do here. I feel like I'm doomed. All right, guys, next game. Oh! Wirt! Wirt, you're alive, buddy. What do you want to do? Oh, Wirt, you want to play a game? Wirt's alive. Oh, shit. There he goes. Oh my god, guys, Wirt's alive. Wirt's okay. So happy he's okay. Wirt! Oh god, Wirt. You did it again, didn't you? Wirt, you're a real fucking clown, aren't you? You just don't know how to get your shit together. You know what, Wirt? I'm gonna go get a new game. Let's try Richie's Plank Experience. This will surely be a ride of a lifetime. Hold on. Almonds! Thank you for that 2 months. I appreciate it. Rest in peace, Wirt. Let's do it. Rest in power, Wirt. I missed 1k bits? Who gave me 1k bits? Oh, Bogus Butt. Thank you for that. Generous bits donation. Sorry, guys. It's been a little bumpy of a VR stream, but sometimes that's how it be. Let's do it. All right. I'm gonna hide that menu. Whoa. How do I move? Hello? I can't move. This is truly bizarre. It's not allowing me to... Hello? I guess I'm just gonna stay in here, and you guys are probably looking at a fucking menu. What the fuck? The hell? Alright, this isn't going well. Let's try something new. No worries, guys. We're on to the next thing. Before you can even say heck, it's time. Don't say heck, by the way. has been one tumultuous VR stream. I can tell you that much. Don't look at this. It's got nothing to do with you. What the hell is happening? Why is monitor capture on? Well, this is fucked. This isn't something I can do. Oh, God. This VR stream is fantastic. It's really working out well for all of us. The hell is happening? Okay. Here, take a look at what I'm looking at. Ah! It's the Vive Home. Wow. We're in the future and also the past. I think Wurt did curse us. If I'm being completely honest. The only thing I can really do is just fucking go for a round of golf and forget about it and probably break my ceiling fan. The hell? All right. Ah.
Hello there, and welcome to the Golf Club VR. My name's John, and I'm going to take you through
some
things and hopefully teach you how to play the game.
Okay.
Okay, so press and hold the right side of the trackpad to bring up your pointer. Now point at the advanced button below and pull the trigger to select it. Okay, so there's a couple different ways to move around on the course. First, press left on the trackpad. You will teleport directly to the ball. And secondly, there you go. Okay, hit that advance button, and we'll move on. Now face the direction
you guys feeling this?
And then pull the trigger. This room scale feature allows you to always swing in the same direction in your physical play area. So make sure to face a direction where you have plenty of room to swing. When you're all set, pull the trigger to confirm.
Turn and look in the direction. I want to pull the trigger to reorient place.
Good. Hit the advance button, and we'll go on to the next lesson.
All right.
Okay, here's your first pro tip. This game is played with only one of the motion controllers. Now go ahead and put that motion controller in your dominant hand and then select right or left on the tutorial board.
All right.
Select your club handedness. Okay, now let's choose a proper club length for you.
Let's do it, guys.
Rack of drivers and pick up the club that best suits your swing. To pick up the club, hold your hand over top and pull and hold the trigger.
Let's do it.
Then go back to the ball and take a few swings. See if you can hit it.
All right. I want to.
That's the stuff.
Woo!
Hit that advance button to progress.
Feels good. I'm scared to like do a full extension. All right.
You may have noticed by now that you have a watch on your wrist, and it's always on the hand that holds the controller. So go ahead and look at that now. Well done. And just hit that advance button and we'll move on to the next one.
Okay. Because this is actually kind of cool so far.
Okay, now hold down on the trackpad to show your previous swing right there in front of you. This can help you fix parts of your swing that need a little work. To get even more detailed info on that previous swing, look at your watch while holding down on the trackpad.
Hello, watch. Oh, damn it.
Button to proceed.
It's a failing stroke.
Now reach into the pocket of your golf bag. You'll see it's unzipped there. And then hold...
This guy's very... he's very casual.
Drop that ball in the drop zone.
All right, where is it? It's the pocket.
Good stuff. We'll move on after you hit the advance button.
All right, Daddy.
Okay, let's talk about the putt preview. You go over and grab your putter from your bag and then teleport back to the ball. Then go ahead and take a practice swing next to the ball and you will see a putt preview appear in front of your eyes. You get one putt preview per... Well done. Just hit the advance button to proceed.
Oh man, this is sick. All right, I'm gonna nail this. All right, I'm gonna nail this. All right, I'm gonna nail this. All right, advance.
Okay, here's another pro tip. Your yardage book is in your back pocket.
Oh.
So reach on in there, push and hold the trigger to pull out your yardage book. Great.
It was in my ass.
All
right.
Now, here's a tip about using your controller.
Jesus, this is complex.
If you look through the hole in your five, great. Now just click the advance button and we'll move on.
This is weird. All right. This is strange.
Let's choose a difficulty setting. For this part of the tutorial, I just want you to click on the setting that you think suits your game the best, then go and hit a few balls and see how things feel. You can always choose a different difficulty setting.
Try this.
In the gameplay settings menu. When you're done, after hitting a couple balls, press advance to continue.
Might be better if I just do this. Let me know if that's better. What am I doing? All right. The driver. Oh! What do you give me? Fuck you. Ow. Ow. Okay. I need to keep my eye. That doesn't count. That was horrible.
Press the menu button to access the course selector. Now to complete this tutorial, choose a course to play, and for goodness sakes, have fun out there.
I'm going to. I'm going to have lots of fun. Alright, let me look through my rangefinder. Where's the fucking hole? I see it. My hair is so annoying right now. Alright, there we go, perfect. Alright. Hurting my hand when I do that. What the fuck? I think I hit that really close. Wowee. I'm on the green. All right, what now? Oh, I'm on the green, baby. Where's my bag? Where am I? All right. We're all good. Where's the hole? There it is. This is going perfectly. Oh shit. All right. I got this. Get down. Stop. Damn, my birdie chance. You. All right, on to the second hole. Fuck me. What? Where's the... All right. Okay. Curve. Hook back in. I was lined up so wrong, guys. Damn it. Can I redo it now? I got a water. I got it in the water. Ah, oh, you fucker! Get the fuck. Fuck. Where am I? In the water, aren't I? Oh, I have to get my ball and drop it here. Fuck me. Golf. Fucking golf. Alright. Where's my bag? Oh, I threw it over there. Is it in here? Alright. Shit. Okay, where's my shit? This is a disaster. Okay. Fuck. All right, all good. Just keep hacking it there, my man. Wait. Went too far. I prefer dick golf. All right. Go. That was just a practice run. All right. This is a beautiful course. Not bad. Disqualified. Alright. Alright. Okay. 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 Let's get in the car. I think you're supposed to be able to drive this. All right, I'm done with this for now. Let's go to rec room. Rec room is where it goes down, you know? Will never let me down. Oh. Okay. Respect the code of conduct, guys. Sorry, I wish you didn't hear me breathing heavily. It's not. It's physical activity, not my thing. Virtual activity, however? Fuck yeah. Come on, watch. Here we go. Hey, I got a box. Hey, I got a box. What's in here? Oh. What are you doing? What are you doing there? What's on your hand? What's on there? I can't see it.
Some stuff.
Can you read it to me?
Once upon a time.
That's not what it says.
A game with a wristwatch.
Come on, man. I'm serious. I'm a real gamer. What did I just enter? Oh, man. I'm a real gamer. I shouldn't have to put up with this. Oh. Is it too loud? Too quiet?
Game on!
What the fuck is this? What's up? What's up, boys? I'll take these, my man. Let me tell you guys, I've been fighting since the third grade. Oh. Hey, whoa, before you do that. Oh, before you do that, listen. Oh. Oh man, I've never done this before, this is cool. Wait guys, I'm slow! Wait, no! Be careful, kid. You little bitch!
You can kill us.
Hey, calm down, kid. Alright.
No, I don't have a weapon.
You don't need one. Just need heart. Woo!
Out.
Oh, shit. I fucked up. Get him, guys! Yeah, get him! And I want me a bow and arrow.
I think it might be more effective to actually hit him with an arrow.
Take a peek. Hey, can I get a high five? Hell yeah.
Ouch.
Oh, fuck. Freaking suck at this. Seems to be cute and fun. Hey!
Hola!
Hey!
What's up, Kambuk?
What?
You're talking. Don't know what he's saying.
You're talking to me? This is 100% going in. For the troops. Hey, this shot's for the troops. Hey, this shot's for the troops.
Wait. No, bro. I got you, bro. Bro, I got you.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm flying. Flap, turn.
Wait, Jonah.
Pass the ball up.
Do you even care about the troops?
I'm coming.
Yeah, that's what I'm making the ball.
I'm coming.
Okay.
Are you making these shots for the troops right now?
Yep.
Shut up, French kid.
He's not French.
What is he?
Shut up.
Japanese?
Nah, that's not Japanese.
That's Spanish.
Hello, French child. Young French boy. May I have un baguette? Oh yeah, you're...
Bro, this guy is not French.
Shut up.
Okay.
Wow. Damn. You're a savage guy. Oh.
Charlie, jump up and try to hit my hands.
What's wrong with lizard?
I can't get up there.
Yeah, you can't just get a ladder.
What they did is they went over there, and then they're walking out of their play area.
One thing you gotta know about me, I don't play no games.
Oh my god, my character is so ugly.
Well, then why are you playing games?
I don't play no games. I play games, but not like that. You know what I'm saying? I'm in a game, but I ain't playing no games. Is what I'm saying, man.
I play games.
Of course you do. I ain't like you. I'm not a game player. The only games I play is with the ladies. You know what I'm saying, man?
Yeah.
You playing games with the ladies too, my man?
Yeah, man, I do too.
Yeah.
I do that with both.
Hey, you ever like stab somebody?
No, not yet.
Yeah, you gotta get to that.
And if I was ever gonna stab anyone, it would be myself.
Whoa, dude. Are you an emotional young boy?
No.
You gotta become...
If I would stab anyone, I would stab, I don't know.
You can stab me, Jonah.
Okay, I'll stab you. Let me get my kitchen knife.
Come on, you're gonna need a sharper blade than that, first off.
Okay, I'll get my pocket knife that I use at camp. You know, the camp pocket knives, you know? That'll hurt.
Thank you, straight vibes.
That'll hurt.
Wait, you're gonna go camping?
No. You know those kinds of those pocket knives that people use when they're camping?
So where are you going camping exactly?
I'm not going camping anywhere. That's the kind of knife I'm gonna use.
Who said that?
So when you're camping, do you cook hot dogs? You know?
Someone said, "Can you hear me?"
Yeah.
Lizard.
Young French girl.
Where did you go?
I don't know. I might be going to the gym and then I couldn't talk. And I felt so unhappy. But I can talk now. So, hi.
Bro, I'm making these for the troops. Come on, fam.
Oh, yeah, for the troops.
Oh, yeah. For the troops.
What's your favorite, who's your favorite troop?
Hello. I don't
know. You're low time really slow.
No, I went to another game and then I came back here.
What did you say about the troops?
This dodgeball thing didn't look that fun.
You guys talking trash about the troops over here.
Hello.
Don't talk trash about the troops. They defend your right to play Rec Room.
Okay.
I'm coming over there.
Every day, people die.
Who are the troops anyways?
You want me to name individual names?
Yeah.
John. John.
Hi.
Larry.
See, hi.
Stan.
Ever.
You're an embarrassment to the troops.
High five.
Wait, lay your hand out, please.
No.
High five.
You! Oh, an embarrassment for the troop. You just got smacked. You know what? You deserve this.
Catching up. What the hell are you saying to me?
Give me.
Hey, what? That's not how you play basketball.
1, 2, 1, 2.
Okay, that's pretty fun. I'm gonna sign off.
These people out here.
Wait, ready?
Jonah, they don't respect the troops out here.
Okay, bye.
You know.
Right. Jonah, we gotta teach them a lesson about the troops. They don't seem to get it.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna block the basketball hoop.
Alright,
Jonah, I'm not coming up there.
Okay.
No.
Let's go.
I don't do things. If I ever catch you around here disrespecting the truth.
Charlie passes the ball.
I don't have a ball. All I have is my freedom, thanks to the troops. Oh man!
Don't throw that bucket up here, I'll catch it.
Can I like walk up there?
What's this? Oh, paintball? Oh, disco?
Oh, dang it.
Oh, charades?
I'm so tired.
Oh, man.
Stop. You're tired?
No. Let me fix it.
Let's try it again.
Ready to start.
Oops. Where'd you go? There we go. I'm ready. Starting. I'm ready. Just me. That's all we need, baby, to make it happen. This one's for the troops. Young Chinese boy, let's do this for the troops. I'm sure you got troops too. Nice. Good work. Nice. Let's go. Let's do this. For the Chinese troops. For China. Maybe not China. I don't want to be. Oh, my bad, dude. Here, get back in there. Yeah, we did it. Yeah.
其实应该就要...
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. That's what I said. Hell yeah. Thanks.
Bear?
Oh shit.
Didn't even go in there? Huh? Hello? 等一下填好密碼試玩。
Oh. I'm not left-handed. Ah. Oh God. This is a disaster. Don't worry, I got this.
Believe in ourselves. It happens.
Oh man, this is bizarre.
Thanks.
What's up, James? What's up,
What's up, Charlie?
Hey. What's up, Karate? Karate. Hey, that's your name up there.
I don't know, man. I can't see it.
You look ridiculous. You look goddamn ridiculous.
That's what you think.
Stop dancing.
You just got a very bad sense of taste. What? Where's my...
Look at us comparatively. I look incredible.
Am I wearing a singlet right now?
Yeah, how
you weren't before. I wearing a singlet. People tend to strip around me.
I'm gonna put my armor back on.
Hey, read this. Check it out. It's must-see info. Come on, man. You can do it. Hey! Hey! Oh! Hey!
Thanks.
Got it.
I will call that teamwork.
They call me the dirty guy. Come on. Come on now, James. Come on now, Sharks fan. Dude, you don't even know the Sharks like I know the Sharks.
What?
Name our second baseman. Oh, shit.
Talking about the Sharks hockey team.
Yeah, no. Joel Saffron, the second baseman. Second baseman. What about the goalie? Dongo Lopez.
Hey, there you are.
Hi. I went back to the locker room because the game was glitchy. Like, so glitchy.
Don't you dare talk trash about this game. How dare you talk trash about this?
You want to be in our YouTube video?
What's your YouTube video? Man, I totally want to be in your video.
Just ready to start.
Just gonna go hop right into a sweet game.
Let's go practice our archery first. Or you always gonna get
game on.
Hey, you got a lot of subscribers, my man.
Dude, this guy has so many subs. Dude, this guy is practically PewDiePie.
Oh, word.
No, leave the other boat for me. Oh, you douche. Okay.
Hey, that's a bad word.
You probably know me. I have millions of views.
Or older to play.
I don't care.
Okay, let's go.
All right, guys, let's go.
Hi there.
Get this.
At all costs.
Wait for me. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's do this. High five to get revived, and yeah.
bullshit.
That's bad words. Foul language. Foul language, my man.
He's gonna have to bleep that.
Foul language.
Dude.
Foul language.
Let's kill these cunts.
Foul language.
Can you tell me what that means?
Hey, kid.
Oh, wow, that was a good one.
Hey, kid, you ever hear the N word?
Someone just shot me with that arrow. Okay, let's go.
Oh my god.
Gloria.
About to teach you a word. It's called the N word.
Sir, you go.
I'm getting some latency.
No.
You douche.
Because I kill yourself. Dude, that's not very nice, dude. Dude, are you gonna put that in your video?
Yes, you're all in my video.
I wanna be in your video.
You are in my
dude,
video.
Yeah, dude, we're in the video right now.
Can I be
Charlie,
in the video?
Give me a high five. Give me a high five, Charlie.
Of course. Is it okay if I say the N-word in your video?
The N-word?
Oh, yeah, the...
You are the N-word.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you just got...
Are you going to put that in the video? Jesus. I don't think it's going to be very well received.
Okay, be careful of those arrow guys. I literally, on my first episode of doing this, if I died like 20 million times.
Well, you know what? We're going to help you out.
Hey, these guys...
I don't have even close to a million. I'm like 957,000 subscribers.
Oh!
Tons of people watch me. I'm close, yeah.
I get it, I believe
close.
It.
Man, your subscribers sound like real cunts.
Oh my god. This is the best one.
You
lobby.
Know, there's three fingers pointing back at you, so you are one.
What? What? Cunt fingers? What are you talking about?
You need to learn some roasting, man.
I guess so. You're gonna teach me a lot.
Like, is there a shield over here? If not, I'm gonna go on a killing spree. There's a sword. Like, I mean, is there a shield? It's all like... Who just shot me?
There's a sword for you.
Okay, what? There is my sword. Oh my god!
I mean
you're shooting me. And a shield? Where's the shield? There. Out!
Oh shit!
Alright, this room's really hard, so you guys might want to stay back for this one. Because there's gonna be a lot of things shooting, so get ready to. Alright, I'm gonna go trigger it. You guys stay back.
Right.
I'd recommend staying back.
Oh.
D-E-D.
D-E-D?
Thanks to whoever. Oh, shit.
D-E-A-D, whatever. Oh, my God.
Look at that good shit.
I'll let you have that. Out.
What?
Hunter.
Okay.
Yes!
This is really cray cray. No, my god.
This is 1980s.
No.
Oh no!
Man, if these guys subscribe. If those freaking goblins subscribe to.
To your channel?
Subscribe to my channel.
YouTube.com/
I'm gonna stalk them and then freaking kill their faces.
Like, can I get a shout out? Like,
yep. Here, who are you? Where are you? There. You're right there. This can is you, a shout out.
Can you give me a shout
Charlie,
out?
Right here. No.
Sharks fan and Captain whatever it
is.
Yeah. Captain.
Ready to start.
Yeah, say
Brodo,
it.
Brodolicious.
What's your channel name?
Brodolicious, are you kidding me right now?
Brodolicious. Brodolicious. Whatever. Your name's way too big. Like, I don't even understand.
English.
Game on!
Yeah. Come on, goblins. I will wreck your ugly face.
Can I get these arrows out of my face?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, guys. Can I get a high five?
Can you plug my YouTube channel?
Can I get a high five? Here, 100 gold. Thank you.
Is it ready now, or am I just gonna wait an hour? I think I'm gonna have to wait an hour.
Can I have a shout out for my YouTube channel?
Oh, what is it?
It's Chuck Tuts. Chuck Tuts. So I do tutorials. Yeah, that's it.
I'll put it in the description.
Hell okay? Yeah.
I'll put it in the description. Okay.
I do the Black Elf videos, probably.
I do whatever video I feel like doing.
Damn.
I don't even care if it's GTA 5.
Damn.
I want Charlie to give me an high five. Charlie.
Of course.
Yeah, thank you, Charlie.
Okay, hello.
Out!
Oh shit!
How did you die?
You shot him, dude.
Really? Are you kidding me?
Way to go!
Oh, I'm down. Hunter,
oh,
Hunter.
Kidding me? How do I. There you are. Oh, okay, I'll try and get you up.
Stop!
Good job, guys. Alright, we're not going to be able to beat this next round. I'm just gonna say it as kindly as possible.
This is Hunter's why I play online games. I get people to subscribe to me.
Hell yeah, man.
That's how I do it.
I'm gonna rush him.
Once you get that Chuck Tuts plug. Oh. I got you!
Help me!
Oh, oh no!
Alright, it's up to 7-year-old.
Nah, dude, he's got so many subscribers.
If you get it correct.
You got it, man!
I can take the shots for you.
Oh god.
Are you si-
I'm
just so lucky right now. Here, Charlie, can I get that?
Out!
Ah!
I need, please, just high five someone and then you're gonna, here, high five me, please.
Okay, did we get everyone? Where
yeah,
did
we're
my
the
one
best.
Hour go?
I stole it.
Oh, I'm gonna have to use this.
It's okay, that'll be great on the channel. Touch my hand.
Is there like a talent that I can literally just
shit
revive myself or something? Oh, that's so annoying. Should we play one more time?
Something else for your video?
Oh man.
Okay, I'm gonna do paint.
That was fun. He was just bullshitting, don't worry. I'd love to see his channel.
Right. Hey, Hunter? Where's Hunter? Hey, Charlie.
Hello.
Hello. Here, high five.
How are you? Do you know his channel? I wanna see it.
No, dude. I don't know where he went, dude.
Hey!
Child. Alright, left hand.
Hey, man.
Hey, you know this thing actually tells time? You guys, I need help. I lost my child. You guys, I lost my kid.
Oh, wow.
He could be anywhere. Alright.
Your son's dead.
I need to go find him.
He's got too many subscribers. He died from overexposure.
Here, yeah, let's go look upstairs.
To fame. The greatest drug of all.
What are you doing in this time of need? We need to go.
I think he's in paintball. Let's go to paintball. Alright, we can find his YouTube channel.
Game on!
Is my boy in here? Do I have a gun? Oh yeah. Guess who's in the building? Hey! Me! Oh. Holy shit, that snipe! That was a bad spot to go to. Hey, no shields. Have you seen a famous child around here? Excuse me, have you seen a world famous child? Sorry, my aim's not very good. I'm looking for a child. I wasn't expecting to fight. Oh my god, I suck! I gotta use my gun. That's it. Can't see shit. Who wants what?
Charlie, it's me! No, Charlie!
Where's the child? Give up the child! Up. What? Jason! Sean! Sean! Oh! Holy shit. This is terrifying. I was trying to pick that up. So slow with my hands, man. Never quite works out. Did I forget to thank whoever subbed that one time? I'm so sorry. Hey, that's rude! Get down! Make it rain. It's fine. I got you, guy. dual wield. Don't you dare shoot me! Only losing because I'm not a freaking dork who plays the game all day. I'm busy getting girls. You little bitch! Finally, I beat you! Give me all that shit. Hell yeah. Don't you talk shit about my girls! Sorry, I couldn't hear you all over all the pussy I'm getting. The pussy's too loud, I couldn't hear you. The weed is too loud. You can't snipe me, I'm unsnipeable. I missed you because I have pussy babies. It's a little lewd, I'm sorry. Man, I'm fucking cool.
One minute remaining.
Hell yeah. I only died because I'm so high on that good kush. I can't hear you, I'm too high, bro. Oh, what's even going on out here? I'm too high, I can't tell. Hey.
neutrality. I'm cool. I'm gonna stick with you, okay? I'll be a shield.
Okay. Right. Pick this up again.
You can keep your gun. I'll shield you from.
Alright. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh, he's raising his hands. He's cool.
That's right.
Red team wins.
Trust nobody.
Alright. Well, someone square up.
Where's my young boy?
Yeah, there we go. That's a real man.
What happened to my hand?
Did you just change clothes?
Yeah, you're gone.
I hit you so hard to change clothes.
Oh no, my hand. My hand died.
Game on.
Oh shit. Oh man. Unfortunately, my hand is dead. Fuck. I have to charge. Oh! Whew. Oh man. Oh shit, what happened? What happened to my camera? I could be a good role model to these youngsters, you know? They could use someone like me to guide them through the world. It's a damn shame that so often the youth don't have a good role model. But me, I keep it G, as they say. Try something else. Something I can do with one hand. If you can't do it with one hand, what's the point, you know? What happened to my dashboard? DSP stream incoming. Do you guys support the troops? I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do here. Very strange. Yeah, 40 million viewers, man. We did it. So you guys like this? Click to start welcome tour. Let's go around to Earth. Get one peek, one eye into my world. Hold on. I think we're all going to leave very inspired today. Whoa! The whole wide world! I'm going there. Wow. To think you can find such wonder in our own day-to-day world, right, guys? Wow. Oh my god. It's so beautiful. Unbelievable. Oh my god, all the way out to the peaks of the mountains. There's K1, there's K2. Alright, I got it. Oh my god! Whoa, I don't want to fall! Wow. Now I think I really understand what it means to be a little bit a part of this little place we call Earth. I couldn't keep serious saying that. Brazil! Oh, here we go. Oh, this is definitely Brazil. Come to Brazil! Oh my god! To think we're just a little part of this big floating orb we call Earth, and that... Well, this is actually supposed to be flat. Yeah, that's not how it is. It's supposed to be flat. We did it, guys! This is a good way to end the stream. We look over our past accomplishments, all the time we've shared together. And we think we're just this very, like, a small microcosm of this big thing, you know? Alright, China. Oh no, Africa, let's go. Seen better countries. Fuck that. Where should we go? Let's go to Guatabawa. Wait, where are we? What? Oh, let's go to, let's go to Sudan. Sudan. Let's go to Mbader. What's going on? This looks pleasant. Oh, we can get some coffee here. I want to stop for some coffee here. What do you guys think about matter? That's a nice lake. Should we go to glorious Nihon? Nah, fuck it. Let's go to Dubai. Where that UAE, man? I want to go to Dubai. It seems fucking wild. This is really cool. North Korea? Ain't nothing there. Ain't no satellite imagers. We can check it out, though. That's the Burj Khalifa. Wow. Just like it looks in Fast and Furious. Oh, Business Bay? The Battlefield of Business. You know all these hotels and shit are fucking crazy. You know there are little islands for each country out here? That's Palestine. It's the World Islands. Where's the United States Island? We deserve the best island. Our island is number one. There's Island Michael Schumacher. So fast, he got himself a fucking island, my man. There's Australia. This is where Stott's from. Citrus and all my other Australian friends. Shout out to all my my Bogans out there. Who would have known? Stott lived in Dubai the whole time. No, I'm just Kim Il-sung, please don't misunderstand me. I'm not saying there's nothing there. I'm just saying that you don't like that satellite imagery. Let's go to Pyongyang. Here we go. Oh, never mind. Is this recent? Because I really thought that this didn't exist. Wow. Man, I'd love to go to North Korea, but I just don't want to pull an auto warm BA, you know what I'm saying? That auto warm beer. I don't want to end up on a news conference fucking weeping. The United States has tricked me horribly. I don't mean to mock that kid, but that was fucking bad. It is truly beautiful. You see, this is what they don't tell us, the propaganda. North Korea is not that bad, man. It's a beautiful, beautiful place. Just say good things and you'll be okay. It's true. Lay flowers against the statue of the great leader, man. You guys ever been to Tongdaewondong? Kwangmyeong. I really want to go to Seoul. Central Ideal Zoo. That's the best zoo name of all fucking time. This zoo follows the central ideas. All ideals. All the animals within are about them ideals. Look for the labor camps. You're gonna have trouble finding those. They're definitely not in Pyongyang. Probably more rural areas. You ever seen that Vice YouTube video series about the North Korean labor camps? Or not labor camps, but like logging camps in like Siberian in Siberia? If you haven't, go ahead and Google that. It's like a pretty interesting watch. All right, let's go to, where's that one ISIS city? What was it called? They're bombing the shit out of it. Poor people in Syria, man. Fucking sucks. Let's go to Aleppo. No, Aleppo wasn't it. It was like this. It was this, It wasn't a big major place. This looks pretty crazy. When Gary Johnson didn't know what Aleppo was, good times. Yeah, I know I'm past 12 hours, but this is cool. I wish you guys could see it like I see it. But it doesn't have that view, unfortunately. Oh, it was Mosul he didn't know. Wait, was it Mosul or Aleppo? He was on some shit, though. My mans. Azerbaijan! Azerbaijan doesn't get much, no one ever looks at it. No one's ever like, oh, Azerbaijan. That's cool. We gotta raise Azerbaijan awareness. Who's down? That's gonna be the mission for this next million. I wish you guys could see it as I see. I wish you guys could view the world from my eyes. You guys could just see this from my position and finally understand. Go to Lesotho. My man's where? I'll be honest, I've played so many geography games in my life. Don't know where it be. I'm not looking for it right now. I know this is India. Wait, let's find Dahat. He's at the border of Bangladesh and Pakistan. Where's old Bangladesh? It's so there it is. Oops, that's not possible. It wasn't Bangladesh and Pakistan. What was it? God, you gay? Of course. Yeah, I don't know what was going on in my mind there. Was it Bangladesh and India? He must be scamming if that's what he said. Either way, this doesn't properly or doesn't really show borders.
There are no borders in Google Earth.
Jharkhand. Let me show you guys where my house is. I live in Dumka. I am right here. I live right down the street from Sri Ram Krishan Ashram High School. You gotta take the 122A freeway. You guys should really stop by Karayachak, Raghunath Ganj sometime. Wow. What a beautiful time it is to be alive. You know what I want to see? I want to see all them islands, man. Like this. What's up with like the Sandwich Islands and all that shit? What's on those? Hey, it's New Caledonia. Caledonia? I hardly know her, my man. Shit, what's up in Nang? Not much. Not much. Go to Cancun, you need a vacation? Oh, they got an airport. I'm gonna land my private jet here. Be like, oh, I just wanna check out Nang. I just wanna peep Kumo real quick. Oh, hey guys. I'm not going to Nang. I was just I wasn't serious. I was just oh my god. That's right, guys. XRO Blade, thank you for that resub. Kirinata. I missed one sub at some point during Rec Room, and it's a little too late to go back far, but please know that I appreciate you. And if you and I could spend a weekend in Hua Drila together, I'd love it. Even we could go to Oniot for all I care. All right. Ladies and gents, it's time to wrap it up with my red ass face. Today was amazing, or tonight was amazing. I'm sorry, Rose Dower. Had a great time. Thank you for all the support. It went very successfully, and I like it. I loved it. Thanks everybody for watching. Yeah, here's to the next million. Goodbye, all. Farewell. Yeah! My video said, oh yeah, shit, I gotta upload that. I'll upload that tomorrow. Yeah! Many blessings. Here we go. $1 million.